It was almost a regal affair as the singing star, now better known for his part as Clayton Farlow in the soap Dallas, arrived to open the new theatre. He was mobbed by security men trying to protect him from fans who were determined to get his autograph. Inside the theatre, he was treated to a half-hour musical called Hooray for Hollywood, a collection of some of the old favourites from the movies. Surrounded by Stetsons and his old favourite, Oklahoma, he must have felt at home. Afterwards, he made a short speech and then unveiled a memorial plaque. The show will be run 8 times a day, and the management hope to keep the variety of shows going.
People need live theatre. They like to see live performances. And maybe the theme park industry moved just a little too far towards the non-involvement of people in their entertainment.
But what did the master think of it all?
I thought it was wonderful. I saw Ziegfeld last night, and those girls and guys, they could step right in their shoes. I swear to God, they're very good.
Why do you think those songs last so long? What's the magic?
Because they're good. They're good. They make sense. They lift you up. They give you a wonderful exhilaration. Make you feel better. I think.
Whenever you see a show like this, do you ever feel like getting up and singing along, jumping on stage?
It's tempting. It's tempting. It really is.
He's over here to play pro celebrity golf. But in the meantime, has he been approached to play the lead in the troubled West End musical, Ziegfeld?
No, I can't do that because I'm still tied up with Dallas. And eventually the writers and the producers will get together and something will happen and we'll go back to work. But I just haven't got the time.
So the only thing being given away today was applause for the cast of the show. Nick Pennell, Thames News.